Gas stations across Virginia and the Southeast gradually getting back to normal after hackers caused a fuel shortage, sending drivers into a panic for a few days. The hackers page on the dark web is now taken down, though it's kind of unclear whether or not that was an action taken by law enforcement. Colonial Pipeline paid millions to the hackers to free up their data, according to reports. The FBI warns there is no guarantee the company will get its data back and says those payments only encourage more cyber attacks in the future. This is the first time the entire pipeline has been shut down. Now, here's the latest outage info, according to GasBuddy. And this is at 3 o'clock this afternoon. 37% of Virginia gas stations are empty. D.C. is at 79%. 35% of those in Maryland still have no fuel. And in North Carolina, that number sits at 61%.